Hello students, welcome to Shorazar classes. Today's topic is about infinite series. Let's start with some test of infinite series, and it is very important concept. Now our first test is D'Alembert's ratio test. D'Alembert ratio test. What is the statement of D'Alembert ratio test? Statement of D'Alembert ratio test is, if sum over un, where un is the nth term of the series, if un is a positive series, positive term series, such that limit n tends to infinity u n plus 1 by u n is equal to k, then what happens? Number 1, the series is convergent. The series is convergent if k less 1, and divergent if k greater 1. This is our D'Alembert ratio test. Repeat it again. If un is a positive term series, such that limit n tends to infinity if un plus 1 by un equal to k, then 1, the series is convergent if k less 1 and divergent if k greater 1. This is our D'Alembert ratio test. Now I am going for a problem. The given problem is test for convergence, test for convergence of the series sum over n square by 2 to the power n. Let's the solution. The nth term of the given series, that is un, is equal to n square by 2 to the power n, and our un plus 1 is equal to n plus 1 whole square by 2 to the power n plus 1. Now by D'Alembert's ratio test, by D'Alembert, now by D'Alembert's test, un limit n tends to infinity un plus 1 by un is equal to limit n tends to infinity n plus 1 whole square by 2 to the power n plus 1 into 2 to the power n by n square, that is equal to limit n tends to infinity half of 1 plus 1 by n the whole square, that implies half, which less 1. Hence the series is convergent. Hence we can say that our series is convergent, that is sum over n square by 2 to the power n is convergent. I think you have understood clearly. Let me repeat again. D'Alembert's ratio test. If un is a positive term series, such that limit n tends to infinity u n plus 1 by u n is equal to k, then the series is convergent. Then the series is convergent if k less 1, and series is divergent if k greater 1. So here our given problem is, sum over n square by 2 to the power n, and we see that limit n tends to infinity u n by u n plus 1 by u n is equal to half, that is less 1. So by D'Alembert's ratio test, we can say that our series is convergent. Our next test is Rabi's test. And the statement of this test is, if sum over un, that means un is a series, is a positive term series such that limit n tends to infinity n un by un plus 1 minus 1 is equal to k, then we can say that if k greater 1, then the series is convergent. Then the series is convergent. And if k less 1, then the series is divergent. Let me repeat it again. If un is a positive term series, such that limit n tends to infinity n un by un plus 1 minus 1 is equal to k, if k greater 1, then the series is convergent, and k less 1, then the series is divergent. Now we are going for example. Our example is, test for convergence. Of the series sum over 1 by root of n plus 1 minus 1. A solution. Our nth term of the series, that is un, is equal to 1 by root of n plus 1 minus 1, and un plus 1 is equal to 1 by root of n plus 2 minus 1. Now limit n tends to infinity un plus 1 by un is equal to limit n tends to infinity root of 1 plus 1 by n minus 1 by n square by root of 1 plus 2 by n minus 1 by 1 by square, that is equal to 1. And by D'Alembert's tests, we cannot say it is convergent or divergent. That is, D'Alembert test is failed. So now by Rabi's test, limit n tends to infinity n un by un plus 1 minus 1 is equal to limit n tends to infinity n root of n plus 1 minus 1 by root of n plus 1 minus 1, sorry, it's 2, minus 1. This is equal to limit equal to limit n tends to infinity n root of n plus 2 minus 1 minus root of n plus 1 plus 1 by root n plus 1 minus 1, and this equal to limit n tends to infinity n root of n plus 2 minus of n plus 1 by root of n plus 1 minus of 1. This equal to limit n tends to infinity n bracket root of 1 plus 2 by n minus root of 1 plus 1 by n root of 1 plus 1 by n minus 1 by n square dividing both sides by 1 by n square. This implies this equal to 0, which is less 1. And by Rabi's test, we can say that our given series un is a divergent series. Divergent series. Our next test is Cauchy root test. Cauchy root test. Cauchy's root test. The statement of the Cauchy root test is, if un is a positive series, if un is a positive term series such that limit n tends to infinity un to the power 1 by n is equal to k, then we can say that if k less 1, if k less 1, then the series is convergent. Then the series is convergent. And if k greater 1, the series is divergent. The series is divergent. Let me repeat it again. Cauchy root test. If un is a positive term series, un is a positive term series such that limit n tends to infinity un to the power 1 by n is equal to k, then if k less 1, then the series is convergent, and if k greater 1, then the series is divergent. Now let me check for a problem. Our problem is example. Our example is test the convergence of the series. Test the convergence of the series. Sum over 1 by 1 plus 1 by n to the power n square. The solution. The nth term of the given series, that is un, is equal to 1 by 1 plus 1 by n to the power n square. And now un to the power 1 by n is equal to 1 by 1 plus 1 by n square to the power 1 by n. That is equal to 1 by 1 plus 1 by n to the power 1 by n. and taking limit as n tends to infinity, we can see that limit n tends to infinity u n to the power 1 by n is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by 1 plus 1 by n to the power n, that is equal to 1 by e, which is less 1. Hence the given series is convergent. By Rabi-Stead we can say, therefore by Rabi-Stead we can say that the given series is convergent. I think you have understood clearly. That's all for today's video. We will do some more example in our next